Assam, Jharkhand, Mangalore, Delhi, Western UP, Haryana, and now into Rajasthan. It's been a very heartbreaking journey. I think it will weigh on my soul for a very long time. This was not a fact finding. It was to go to the families and actually seek their forgiveness on behalf of all of us, that this is what our country has become, but also to try to extend to them solace in their suffering, and then talk about justice, understand their needs, and try to help them in terms of justice and their needs.
ये हिंसा और नफरत की जो हालत है इसमें, जब तक ये खत्म नहीं किया जाएगा तब तक देश की कोई भी समस्या का हल नहीं निकाल सकता.
The compassion failures which are very very striking. These people are isolated in their own, socially isolated. The few cases that become public knowledge like Pehlu Khan and Clark and Junaid, you have religious organizations that come in, but for the rest they're not even those. They just left to suffer.
कोई भी गाड़ी आई, पता चला कि मुस्लिम है उसको रोकते हैं, और अगर उसमें चाहे वो लीगल है किसी भी तरह से कोई आ रहा है तो वो उसको रोक के, और ख़ासकर ये जो गौ रक्षक वाले यूट्यूब पे भी एक ग्रुप वो बना रखा है पेज उन्होंने, और उस पर डालते हैं वीडियो पीट
मार मार के. हाँ,
को लोगों के ऊपर जो अत्याचार हो रहा है इसके शांति प्रतिष्ठा के लिए पहले तो जस्टिस ज़रूरी है, और इसके लिए हम पहले वो विक्टिम के साथ जस्टिस के लिए खड़ा होना चाहिए, उसके बाद शांति हो जाएगा.
So many fathers and mothers who have, have received the mutilated bodies of their children, not able to understand why it happened. We've seen so many people who were widowed, and we've seen consistently, except one case perhaps, where the police and the administration have been completely biased, registering cases against the victim, treating them as the accused. And you see a sense of settled despair in the hearts and minds of the victims.
देश में जो इस समय माहौल चल रहा है, ये सांप्रदायिकता की ताकतें हैं जो देश का विघटन करना चाहती है. आज़ादी बड़ी मुश्किल से प्राप्त हुई है, उस आज़ादी को कायम करने के लिए आप ये जो कार्यक्रम कर रहे हैं, हम हृदय से आपका स्वागत करते हैं, सत्कार करते हैं. आप यहाँ हमारे यहाँ पधारे हमारे बड़े भाई.
ये जो नफरत की राजनीति है ये हमको छोड़नी पड़ेगी ना, और पहलू खां जैसे इंसिडेंसेस नहीं होने चाहिए, और हमें प्यार मोहब्बत से रहना चाहिए.
दिस पीपल कंफ्यूज द गवर्नमेंट व्हिच रूल्स नाउ विद द नेशन. इट्स अ गवर्नमेंट. Governments come, governments go, prime ministers. There have been so many prime ministers. The greatest of them was Jawaharlal Nehru. They come and they go. Each does something. It's often good, sometimes very bad. And they go on and the next one gets a job. He and his ruling party are not the nation. These people are the nation.
When my own neighbors or strangers on the street kill me, destroy my family, destroy my home because of hate, it creates a kind of, it isn't a zakham, it's a soul wound which doesn't heal. And the only way it can heal is some sense of justice. We are living in terrible times and we need to respond to it. Without justice, there will be no way. And hate has to be responded with peace and love, but with determination. Karwan, it's not just for the month of the Karwan, but as something that is ongoing.
We shall live in peace, we shall live in peace, we shall live in peace someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome.